Why don't I feel the presence of God? I came to tell somebody that feelings aren't the only evidence of the presence of God. If you always felt God, you wouldn't need faith.